understand that you can't tell a dog what to do. You have to experientially train them. So when I said you got to be dog trainers, what you have to do is you have to role play. You have to role model and role play. It's constantly script and then dialogue. What to say, script. How do we interact with others, dialogue. And it better be constant. Otherwise, you are missing 70% of your people. They're not getting it. They're not getting it.